Checking. Goodbye.
Great idea, Soraya. It's been years since you spent time with people. I guess you're in charge now. How did I let you talk me into this?
And what would you like to say? Do you want me to write something? Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. It's jagged. Broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. No references to the Red Legion. None. How is that possible? I am here to help. European dead zone. So little in the archives. An evacuation?
Hey there, Guardian.
This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians. Catch you later.
Looking at you funny because you're a bird.
sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back. Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor. Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? We're under attack. Things were the fallen. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines. Hmm. Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.